supplies if every cache is overrun with those things?
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. What's this? Some kind of cipher?
Thank you.
How to use the computer to get out.
You know how to use the computer.
down there, right?
What? You're not going with me?
No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after.
Good thinking.
A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is. This computer's still working. What the? Nice. I'll take it.
Thank you.
Is this meant for me? Recognize this work. It's him again. Tough luck, Ryan. A camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. This is supposed to be art, more like an execution. Go. This supposed to be? It's sick. This is obscene. That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
Thank you.
Doesn't sound like any of the other ones.
Thank you.
These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle.
How did that get in here?
What the hell is that?